This next one, I discovered it about 3 years ago on the great Frank Sinatra album, Songs for Swingin' Lovers. I don't know if any of you, I'm sure some of you have heard that. It's awesome. You should check it out if you haven't heard it. And this might be my favorite song like ever written in the history of Western music. It's called I Thought About You. It's a bold statement. It's a bold statement, but it's a really good song.
Same old